गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस और लेट अस पुट सम लाइट ऑन एमसेट रैंक कैलकुलेटर। मोस्ट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स दे हैव अ डाउट हाउ टू कैलकुलेट एमसेट रैंक। लेट अस सी हाउ ए रैंक इज कैलकुलेटेड बेस्ड ऑन आईपीई मार्क्स एंड एमसेट मार्क्स। 25% ऑफ आईपी प्लस 75% of MCET marks that gives a rank. We know that in IP total marks of the subjects are 600. The marks of various subjects in an IP for mathematics 75, for 1A, 1B 75, physics chemistry 60, 2A 2B 75 marks, physics second and chemistry second 60 marks. And practical marks for both physics and chemistry is 30. Let us see MCET marks. Total marks of MCET is 160. The marks is based on three subjects: mathematics, physics, chemistry. In mathematics, the total marks is 80. In physics, the total marks is 40. In chemistry, the total marks is 40. How we can calculate 25% marks of IP? Suppose a student secured 400 marks in an IP, that should be multiplied with 25 and divided by 600. This is the brief calculation of 25% marks of an IP. Let us see MCET 75% marks calculation. Total marks score in an MCET that is multiplied with 75 and divided by 160, that is 80 into 75 divided by 160, that is 37.5. The combined total of both MCET 75% and 25% of an IP, that is 54.17. This is a brief explanation how to calculate 25% marks of an IP, 75% marks of an MCET. Overall of 25% and 75%, that is a combined total of an MCET. Based on this, a rank is judged. Let us know how to calculate the rank. Let us see the rank calculator. Suppose a student, he want a rank in between 1 and 100. His combined total should be in between 96.43 to 89.43. At the same time, 100 to 1000, 89.43 to 78.07, and the series is continuous, like 1000 to 10,000. This is the combined total. This is the range of combined total: 10,000 to 50,000, 50,000 to 1 lakh, 1 lakh to 1,50,000, 1,50,000 to 2,50,000. This is a brief explanation how to calculate MCET rank. I hope you understand. Please do subscribe and like our channel. Thank you very much.